So I'm back at Anthony's to get a shoe shine. The girl's there, but hopefully there's no QVC. Let's see what's on TV today. There she is. Let me wait, and then I'll get the shine.
Sí, eso sí. Ajá. Two memorials from the World Trade Center once towered over Manhattan.
We're entrusted with continuing the mission, never forget.
These are the names of the 2,753 people who died here more than 23 years ago. There's this, too.
More people have died since 9/11 than on the day of the attack. And the number's only gonna grow.
In 2017, Bridget Gorman is dead. New York City firefighter Billy Gorman died from bladder cancer. It's one of the several dozen connected to the toxic dust so many New Yorkers breathe in lower Manhattan. After the September 11th terrorist attacks, getting tens of thousands of people sick so far.
Well, I think don't realize is that 9/11 didn't end on 9/11.
She's dedicated so much time to explaining to people.
Thank you.